We usually get some amazing questions and topic suggestions from our viewers. So we have decided to start a new series, What's Your Question? So basically we'll handpick some of your curious and interesting questions and make a short video on it. So today's question is from Lucas Tremblay and is asking us about Dyson Sphere. So what exactly is Dyson Sphere? Here's your answer. The Earth is full of resources and humans haven't completely figured out how to harness all of it. In the future, when the resources do get exhausted, we would have to go farther into the reaches of space to look for more. Suppose you invent a machine that is capable of processing the sun's power and relay it back to Earth for us to use. This is great, a huge advancement in usability of the available energy that's around us. As time progresses, we may need to send more of these machines to process more power. Eventually, when greed takes over, we can create a network of these machines that possibly covers the whole sun to process the maximum power. This hypothetical megastructure is what you call a Dyson Sphere. It was popularized by Freeman Dyson, hence the name the Dyson Sphere. But think about this, how much material would a Dyson Sphere require? To cover the sun, it would require a lot of resources, which we should possibly collect from the rest of the solar system. Hence a Dyson Sphere isn't practical. Even if we have the technology to build it, there isn't enough material available. So what is the solution? Create Dyson rings or swarms made up of the machines that would harness the sun's energy. When humans become capable of building Dyson rings, then they will become a type 2 civilization, which means we are capable of fully utilizing our star's energy. And when we could finally utilize the galaxy's energy, we become a type 3 civilization. Thank you for watching this What's Your Question video on Dyson Sphere. If you want to suggest any topic for our next What's Your Question video, comment down below or tweet us your question at @tellmewhyvideos. So what's your next question? We are waiting. Stay happy, stay curious.